I oversee all the sports programs with getting transportation scheduled.
Organizing buses.
Schedules for the teams.
She'll stop what she's doing and get up and find you an answer.
Ensuring that we're on track with eligibility.
I maintain the facility calendar for our school.
Checking grades.
Every night there is something on our campus, whether it's club teams or whatnot, and so I help with getting those scheduled out.
After school, soccer games, always working ticket booths.
She does our Secret Santa with the staff.
Schedule pictures. It's a lot of scheduling.
She does so much for our community and for our athletic programs.
Jacee opened the school. One of those things that helped it be a great community was meeting people like Jacee.
So we have 32 coaches that I support, along with the last year's count, we had 860 athletes.
You know how you want to be around certain people in life? Well, Jacee's one of those people.
She cares about every sport, every coach, every athlete, and cares about the department.
She's so genuine.
Hi, oh, hi. Are they started the second assembly? I love coming into work every day and getting to see the kids and coaches that come down and just being a part of the Campo family, the bigger picture of things. I love it.
She absolutely has a huge impact on our culture.
She designed these shirts and this is what she lives. It's every person, every day.
Her service to the community and how she treats and makes everyone feel loved and important and appreciated is so invaluable.
I always know that I can count on her.
Even if we're at high stress and we all have a lot going on, she always answers in a kind and positive way.
I very much fit in and enjoy being here. A lot of it has to do with the other personalities in the office. I think we all bring something to the table. We have a good time. We try to do a dance party, definitely on Fridays, 3 o'clock after kids are out.
She my Dixie, let the light. That's how we do, how we do.